Hello everybody, Swapnil from TechGlance, and you probably have read the title. This is the Lumia 630 that I just received from Flipkart, and this will be just an unboxing and the first look what's there in the software. Let's unbox it. So this is the Lumia 630 box, as you can see, and now this is Microsoft flavored, as Nokia is now owned by Microsoft. So let's cut through the seal and see what's there. So this is the Lumia 630 in color black, as you can see. This is the battery and I will take it out. And this is the 1830mAh battery. Then we have the quick start guide. We have a charger with Indian pin on the other side. You don't get any means micro USB cable in the box, you just get this charger. So now we will take out the phone and let's keep all this in the box. Okay, this is the phone. And it is a 4.5 inch display, and this is the 5 megapixel autofocus camera. Here is the speakerphone. Here down is a micro USB charging port. Here is the power button, and here is the volume rockers. You can see that the dedicated camera shutter button is missing in this Lumia 630, which is due to Windows Phone 8.1. Now OEMs do not need to put a dedicated camera button for any Windows Phone. Now this is the 3.5mm headphone jack, and the phone feels pretty light. So let me open the back. So the back comes off, and this is a dual SIM phone. The SIM 1 slot, here is the SIM 2 slot. The SIM 2 is hot swappable, and this is not hot swappable, and here is the micro SD card slot. Let me put in the battery. And let's power on the device. You can see that the screen of the phone is a fingerprint magnet, but it is Corning Gorilla Glass 3, so it is impact proof and scratch proof. So the first boot will take some time. After the boot is over, I will skip to the boot screen. So this is the start screen. We will choose our language, it is English India. And then there is a SIM error. So let's start. We have to accept the terms of use. It is searching for Wi-Fi. I will give in the Wi-Fi details. So it's signing in, and as you can see, the back button and the home button and the search button are inbuilt into the display. So that is also a new feature in Windows Phone 8.1. This is Wi-Fi Sense. I will choose recommended settings, or shall I choose custom settings? Let me choose custom settings. Okay, next, India. I will set the date. Is 7th June 2014. Let me see the time. Okay, time is set. Okay, next, and now it asks for a Microsoft sign-in. I will do it. So now it's signing in. It is finding backups. So if you already have a Windows Phone, you can back up to your earlier state. So okay, it will say that do you want to backup? I will say not now. And it will install some apps before starting up. So this is running Windows Phone 8.1, as you can clearly see, and it also runs the new Nokia Cyan update. That is the new firmware from Nokia for Windows Phone 8.1. And Let's see what's there. I will skip through it, and when the setup is finished, I will come back. So now, as you can see, all the apps have been installed. So I click next, and almost done. Next, and it's starting. So thank you for choosing Nokia. Now it should start, and it's there. Same error. That's okay. First of all, I will show you all the new features that are present in Windows Phone 8.1. So this is the notification center. That's new. I will go to all settings and show you one more feature, that is you can now select backgrounds for your lock screen. I'm sorry, the start screen. So like, let's choose this wallpaper. I will select it. Here now, as you can see, there is a wallpaper in back of it. Now as you can see, there are two columns of apps. You can also make it three columns. So let's go to the, again we will go to start plus theme, we'll come down and now make it a three column layout. Now as you can see, there is the third row, and now you can put apps and everything there. So I will configure it later. So here, as you can see, there are a vast number of apps that are already installed. So now if you see that here is messaging SIM1 and SIM2. So as this is a dual SIM phone, and this is phone SIM1, SIM2. So as this is a dual SIM phone, there are two, means they are the phone dialer and the messaging is separated. So it's not like Android, which is cluttered. The UI is cluttered in Windows, but in Android, but in Windows it is pretty good. Here is Nokia camera that is pre-installed, and here is a tutorial showing us how to use the Nokia camera. Now it's our turn. It's asking me for, and this is the camera. So the pictures come out really great. The camera lens is pretty dirty right now. I will clean it and show you in the full review how it performs. So this was it. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Please comment your thoughts below and subscribe to our channel. This was Swapnil from TechLearn. Have a nice day.